Welcome to another training. In this training, we're going to learn how to share our location to enable a friend or someone get where we are and then trace our location through WhatsApp. And you can do that. First of all, make sure your location option is on your phone and your internet is on. So my location is on, location option is off. Then go to the WhatsApp, get the person you want to share your location with. I want to share my location with Chidi. Click on it. Now on the chat box, you see attach button option. Just on the type of message, you see attach button. Just click on it. An option comes up. You have document, camera, gallery, audio. Click on location. Tap on location, tap on location. You have the options to share live location and send your current location. If you share live location, that means as you are changing your location, the map will be changing as well. But if you want to share current location, that means you are in a place and you just want to send the current location so that the person can identify where you are, know where you are at the moment. Just send your current location. Tap on it and remove your hand. So the current location is sent. Currently, I'm in New GRA. So the person, a friend, can open this on his own WhatsApp and trace my location. It's very easy for those of us who want to do Uber and they want the Uber man to identify their location. Through WhatsApp, you can share your location and it will be easily traceable. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. I'll also click on notification alert. Thank you.